she got to tell the portrait painter what she wanted to look like, her idealized view of herself.
Oh, that's funny.
Yes, yes, exactly. And that's what she would love to look like. But what's interesting to me when portrait painters, some of them were good at painting hands and some weren't. Some wanted you to keep your hands out of sight, some charged you extra if you wanted to have your hands in the portrait. And he didn't do so well with hands, this one. And we'll see, remember that hand, and we'll see the other portrait, and you'll see a hand